But that's why we love her. She's not like other girls. She could have conquered the world until you broke her. Damn.
Can we talk about what happened last night?
I'd rather not, Kate. I'd rather just forget everything that happened last night.
Okay then, but come home right after school.
Got it. So where did you go last night?
Family issues.
You left David stranded there, you know?
I completely forgot!
Well, he's right over there.
Thanks.
I saw what happened with Emeline at the party.
Don't remind me. It was pathetic of her part.
She's just jealous. She saw you talking to Luke or something.
Being that jealous of something you don't have is just pathetic. Later.
Sorry about last night, David.
It's fine. So, where'd you go?
My, sister hadn't come home all day, and I was supposed to drag her home as soon as I saw her.
Your sister's the blonde one, right?
Chloe.
You were right.
Of course I was right. What was I right about again?
I met a girl.
So, what's her name?
Chloe.
Oh, my neighbor.
Your neighbor?
She moved in like a day ago.
I'm going to go try and find her.
Hey, Blondie.
Chloe.
I know. So how was meeting Ryan last night?
He was a nice guy, but then Melanie came up to us and...
Just ignore her.
Yeah. Your ex-girlfriend and a psychotic, jealous bitch, you know?
Why do you think I broke up with her?
This is Sophia, Heather.
Oh, you're that girl.
What girl?
The girl who ditched Nick's brother at the party last night.
Who's Nick?
He and David are the Jenkins brothers.
Which means Nick was last year's hottest guy on campus, but David's a close second.
Okay, then.
Hello, girls.
Melanie!
Yes?
This is Heather, the other new girl.
Oh, so you're Chloe's sister.
Yeah, but we hardly get along.
I can already tell we're gonna be great friends.
I've been jumping from the tops of buildings for the thrill of the fall, ignoring sound advice. Any thought of consequence. My bones are shattered.
Jen and I had to travel for work. We'll be home tomorrow at night. Dinner is in the fridge. If any emergency numbers are taped in the fridge.
What's that?
Well, Kate and John went on a work road trip or something and won't be back until tomorrow night. What?
I have an idea.
Luke!
Hey, Blondie. I know you love it.
No, I don't.
I know when you're lying.
Yeah, right.
Tell me something.
My favorite color is green.
And that's a lie.
Okay, whatever. I just came to tell you that my parents are out of town, and Heather and I are calling a few friends over to hang out and stuff.
So, should I invite Ryan?
Do what you want. You're so lucky your parents trust you like this.
Yeah, I know.
What are you doing here?
Your sister invited me.
Well, you're officially uninvited.
Just let her in, Chloe.
Do you even know who she is?
Yeah, she's my friend, Chloe.
Well, she's a bitch to me.
Deal with it, Chloe.
Anything wrong?
I'm just not liking having Melanie here.
But I'm sure there's a way to get her out of your head.
So where's David?
I don't know. He should have gotten here.
Looks like someone ruined their chances.
Oh, shut up, Sophia. At least she had a chance.
Kyle?
Yeah?
Did you hear everything I just said?
Yeah, you were talking about...
I was talking about how we're going to the lake house next month.
And I heard it.
It looks like you're paying more attention to Chloe than me.
Don't start, Ella. She's your friend and I'm your boyfriend.
I'm not worried about her. I'm worried about you.
Let's play a game.
A game?
Truth or dare?
Perfect.
Truth or dare, Bella?
Dare.
I dare you to take off your shirt for the whole game.
No.
Truth or dare, Heather?
Truth.
Ever fell in love?
No. I'll go get more drinks.
I'll help you. Are you okay?
I'm just tired about not knowing about my past.
Sometimes it's better not to remember.
Bad experiences?
All my life.
Let's go back before we start crying.
Truth or dare, Chloe?
Truth.
Oh, I have a good one.
It's my turn to ask.
Well, you're taking too long, so I'll ask. You don't look like Heather at all.
Is this going anywhere?
They're all brunette, and you're blonde.
Where's she going with this?
Are you adopted?
No, I'm not. Ever heard of being different?
Yeah, whatever. And I think I deserve to ask you another question.
That's not how the game goes, Melanie.
I want it that way.
I think you should stop with the drinking, too.
Whatever. And since you chose truth before, I dare you to...
kiss Luke. Okay. There.
You blonde-headed boyfriend-stealing bitch!
Oh, really? You were the one who's acting like a bitch until now.
You're gonna get it, Chloe. Watch your back.
Well, that's a party ruiner.
I guess I'll see you at school.
There's just one thing that I want to do first.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
David.
I came to apologize, so I didn't come.
It wasn't that much of a party anyways.
Think about time, luxury so hard to find.
So, why are you here now?
I just
wasted it all here without you. But I'll be fine. Oh, don't you worry, 'cause things that I'll be missing here in this old life, man, cause I just don't know.
A bit of a mess, huh?
A whole lot.
So I wanted to talk to you about what happened. Not that. The question Melanie asked you. You're adopted, aren't you?
I have no idea what you're talking about, Luke.
Stop denying it, Chloe.
What do you want me to say, Luke? Do you want me to tell you my mom was a crackhead? That my dad abandoned me before I was even born? What do you want me to tell you, Luke?
Chloe.
I don't want your sympathy, Luke.
I'm not gonna give you sympathy, Chloe. I'm here as your friend.
You don't know how it is, Luke.
I'm here.